She just opened the book.
Wow.
Amazing.
Outstanding.
Remarkable. I can't believe the princess brought it of age. It seems like yesterday when it was knee high.
Hurry! They're coming! Did you finish sleeping?
Almost. I just have to do this part of here. Where's my broom?
Thank you.
searching for a suitable bride, and naturally, you would have chosen me to be your bride. But I know it's painful.
It's painful.
But I could never be your bride or anyone else. Try to forget.
Try to forget. I'll do my best, Princess.
You mean to tell me she's my one princess that you liked?
No, ma'am.
You stay in Winter and Winter in Prince Valiant, wouldn't you?
Yes, of course I would.
Oh, Prince of Lugia, pass the test.
I'm fine on in here.
I'll explain it to you later.
Why have you put all these mattresses on here?
It's for the test.
Mattresses? Why are you testing? To see if she's allergic to feathers?
The only way to see if a girl is a real princess is through the test her sensitivity.
I don't understand at all.
Do you see this?
Why is a pea? A dry pea.
Yes, a dry pea.
What on earth are you going to do with
it? I'm going to put it under the bottom mattress.
Then what?
When the princess goes to bedtime, she will be very tired. And if she falls asleep, then that means that she's not a girl for Val. But if she stays awake all night and says the mattress is uncomfortable, then we'll know that she's worthy to marry Valiant. But she has to be a real princess to still be under all these mattresses.
But isn't that awfully difficult?
It's supposed to be difficult. I'm just going to put this key under.
Then we'll put it under that one?
No, it has to be this one. I'm gonna go find Princess What's Her Name and put her to bed.
Yeah.